Hey guys, welcome back to a brand new series I'm starting here on the channel. Unfortunately, Kaylee's not joining me for this series because it is a Minecraft Let's Build tutorial series. For our first video, we are going to be building this beautiful masterpiece together. So, if you guys want to build this with me, it's really awesome. You can build it pretty much at the start of any survival, minus the prismarine, other than the prismarine, which you can switch out for any other blocks or stairs that you want to. Brick included, I would suggest brick. Everything else is pretty easy to get your hands on. It's all wood and stone. The only hard thing is the prismarine, but I really wanted to do a build with prismarine in it today, so that's what I did. So essentially, if you want to do this build, get these blocks. This is all we're gonna need. We're gonna need stripped birch planks or any other wood that you want. Any wood that you want, this style can work for. We're gonna want our three basic stones. If you also want some andesite, you can also do that. Or if you want, you know, polished andesite, that as well. Or diorite or granite. I wouldn't really suggest diorite or granite personally, but you can definitely do them. Or any gray block, you know, hardened clay, you know, like the cyan clay or the light gray concrete, that can work as well for this bottom area. You're gonna want that. We're gonna want dark prismarine and light prismarine. And that's about it, guys. So if you are ready and you have all those materials, then let's get building. All right, so what we want to do first is get a nice layout going here. So I'm going to go on ahead and put down our first couple of blocks. I'm going to use birch logs for this, I think. You know, I don't really think birch got enough love, you know, these past years. And now that this logged stripped bark is finally out, I'm personally a big fan of all the strip logs, but now a big fan of birch. So I'm just going to leave three blocks of space in between each of these, and I'm going to bring it out this way. 2, 3, 1 as well, here and here. All right, let's do this. Bring it up. There we go. Now I want them to converge at this block, thinking of having two main buildings, one here and then one here. So, converge at that part. So two more, put them here and here. All right, and then we went over one and then one more. All right, now let's quickly bring these up really quick. And I think I want to fill these with a sort of like stone mixture. But I'm also on this side, since this is kind of boring, I want to have a little jut out right here. Let's see. Nah, that's too much. I mean, not big enough. Let's do that and that. So I have a 5 block. Yeah, I like that. Bring those up. And then one here as well. So from the corner of the L, just out to over one on both. And then from this one, if it's that, come in one. That's not right. Nah, that's right. Okay. So I'm also thinking about having a middle thing right here, but we'll get to that later. I'm gonna build this up. Is that a good height? Yeah, I think that's a good height right there. And I think I want to bring this across. How do I feel about that? I'm not sure. Before I do any of that, let's get us a little mesh fill in. Let's actually not use that, because this is more of a support. We can do that like here later maybe. I want to get like a basic, let's line them up all over here. Like a basic sort of little, just throw blocks in, you know, randomly. Doesn't matter if you get one like that, put a block on the inside so you can't see in. That. If you hear any background noise, I apologize. I'm going to be trying to remove all of that in post, but you can only do so much. So, I hope you understand. I don't like that being there. So this here. Can't do any of those on the corners, because you don't have anywhere to put them, so we won't. I think here I do want to do that support thing I was talking about, like that. How's that look? Or should I use birch? I don't know. I'll leave it with stone brick. We'll come back to it later. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to repeat this whole process around the entire thing, excluding these. So do it to here, and I'm going to fill in this just like that. Let's bring this up. All right. But right now, just worry about getting blocks in here, you know? If you want, you can do all stone or all cobblestone and build them up. And then go in after and, you know, break it up and do all this stuff. This works really well, too. And doesn't have to just be these blocks, you know? You can throw some andesite in here. That's not andesite. You can throw some of that block in here, the stone brick block. Not stone brick block, stone slab block. You can do polished andesite, you know, really whatever. It doesn't matter. Whatever you are feeling. For me, this looks too clean and supported to be just in like the background wall. So I'm not going to be using it personally. The andesite can do well. But for me, I'm just going to stick with these core three things right here. So I will be back once I have all of this filled in. Wanted to give a slight update. I was just messing around and I found that putting in birch or the whatever plank of the wood you're going to use for this actually looks really, really good. So if you haven't gotten too far, you obviously leave it like this if you like this more. But if you like this more, I mean, I prefer it. So I'm going to go through and fix the rest of what I have done to be like this. So basically same color palette with the extra plank. And stairs of that as well. So, I'll be right back. Alright guys, we now have this completely surrounded like this, and I've also added this rim right here. So we now have the first layer just about done, just not including these little parts right here, because they're going to be a little bit different. We'll get to those later, so just ignore them. But right now, what we want to do is we want to start building up this second level. Like that. So, one block out from what you did before, and we're gonna wrap it all the way around just like that. So let me keep doing this in these corners like that. It doesn't really matter that much. You can do it like that if you want, or you can just keep going like this. It doesn't matter because it's gonna get covered up from just about every single angle, I think, with what I've got going on in my head. So I'm wrapping this entire thing super quick. Oh yeah, including these. You will wrap these as well. So just keep going over them as if they don't exist. And almost done. There we go. Alright, so now we have this whole thing wrapped out one layer. And what we're going to do is on each support strut, we're going to take whatever plank of the wood you chose, or say you did a dark oak, a spruce planks work really good with that. You know, whatever you did for this, we're gonna go around. We're gonna give it a little bit of support. You know, it can't just float there. That's not very accurate. So let's give it a little bit of support right there. This may change a little bit later because I'm not sure how that's gonna work out yet with what I want to do there. And then I want to take some birch trapdoors and I want to put it on the inside. So if there's a stair, on either side of the stair. So essentially it's going to be in front of these stone slab blocks. Let's go. Not there. I don't want it in front of the cobblestone because it's flat. So let's do this real quick. Here. And I might have missed somewhere because I'm doing super fast, but it's okay. I will go back through later and look. So right there, we'll just do it right there in that corner to cover it up. Oh, and missing that. Did I miss this right here? Yep. Okay, I thought I did. All right. So now what we're going to be doing is we're going to take these up. Take them up about that many blocks, you know, whatever that is. Let's go 1, 2, 3, 4 from the rim. So 4 up on each corner that it is. Alright, and it is like I've titled it Starter Mansion because it's a large build, and it takes a lot of resources, but it's all, you know, pretty starter resources other than what I think I'm going to have for the roof, which is prismarine, but you can do wood or cobblestone or anything instead. But for me, I think Prismarine blocks look really good with the birch. So I've been wanting to try something out with that. So I'm gonna do that. All right. Bring this up. And that's 4 blocks. So I actually don't like that. I'm gonna do three again. Even though it's three, it's not going up right here in the middle. See, if it went up right there in the middle, that's a little bit too repetitive, you know? It's because you got that straight line going all the way through the build. But if you bring it like that, see, that breaks it up. It's different. It branches out. So it looks really, really nice. So I'm gonna do that, and we can bring this all the way across. And I'm gonna go on ahead and bring this all the way across on each. So we can get started on some other things now, you know, the roof. And then we can come back and fill the wall in later. Because I want to get the frame of the roof down really quick. Almost there. All right, last one, guys. All right, real quick, let's do this right here so I don't forget. All right, so now that we've got this in, we can finally work on this. So essentially, this is going to be whatever we put here on this end. This arch-like thing, we are going to shrink it down and put it here. But I want to do this one first to test how it is. So for this, I want to use the prismarine blocks. Now let's grab this, 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 and this. Switch those. All right. I think I want the layer block to be this, and then the inside to be the other. So go one, up one more. Is that a good height? Should it come down one? I think that's a good height. In one more. In. And then we're going to go block up. And then in one. In one. Block up. In one. Like that. Except, actually. I like that a little bit better. Or do I? Regardless, we can fool around with this later. You know, it can just be like that or whatever. Actually, let's do that right there. I like that the most. Okay. Bring this down. We can start over here on this side. Over one, up one, over one, extra block, up one, and then that under. Okay. Yeah, see, that's too short actually. So I'm gonna go up one and then do it. Yep, that is better from looking at it down here. Yeah, that's much better. Okay. So I need to grab this again because I lost it. Ah, there it is. Okay. I'm gonna go here and just bring it over, you know? Just bring it over with your secondary block, whatever it may be. For this, you can probably just put it in like that. Actually, you still see right there? I'm just gonna put a full block right there. But this could be, you know, a cobblestone edge with a dark oak inner. This could be literally whatever you want it to be. But that looks fine right there. So I'm gonna keep it. Put this here. Inside. And then put both of those there. Boom, boom. All right, I like it, I like it. I think I want this to be like that. I really can't decide on this because I like how that looks more. Yeah, we're leaving like that. Final call for me. You can go up one if you would prefer. All right, so here, gonna pull it across just like that. And on the inside, what can we do? I don't like that at all. Ooh, maybe that. You can pull in some cobblestone. And we won't be able to see through there. Oh. No, that doesn't look right. What about that, guys? What about. How's that look? And that instead. And actually. Oh, I like that. I like that. Oh, I really like that. All right, winner for me. So I'm gonna do the same thing I was doing over here. I'm gonna take these blocks and I'm going to, you know, fill it in and randomize it. But I'm also going to have doors on these parts. So floor level, I actually think the floor should be on this level. So there. You know, we'll put in, maybe if y'all really want an interior to this, I can do an interior in another video, but this video is just going to be the exterior for time's sake. All right, leave it like that, that's fine. All right, let's randomize this. Of course, we're gonna grab a birch door real quick. Keep it the theme, just like that. All right, I like that. I need this. Give me, no, I don't like that. Put one in there. Grab a couple of these. Where else, guys? There, definitely. Here, definitely. And there. Boom. I like that more. All right. That looks phenomenal, and it breaks up this repetition. We have other ways of breaking up this repetition, but we're not going to get to them quite yet. So what you want to do is you want to take your design for this, and actually, if you want, you can put one right there or here. I'm gonna leave that right there. Or does it look better there? Like a little window shutter. Ooh, I like it. Right there. That's where it's going for me. But you can put it on top of here or wherever else you want. Whatever works for you. And really quick, how does this look? Yep, I'm doing it. Those are going there as well. So duplicate this to this side, and I'm gonna do the same, and then we'll come back and work on the walls and the roof a little bit. All right, guys, we have both of these facades on, and now we're gonna get back to work on the main meat, these walls. All right, so what I wanna do is I wanna put the stone block here, because it's light, you know, it looks good, and either cobblestone here or these. Now, if you want to and you're really rich, you know, pick that block. Whatever you use for that, that'll go here. That can look fine too. But this block is going to be used a lot throughout this wall, so be careful when picking. I'm also going to be putting these here and these here as well. How does this look? Now, I don't quite fancy that. We're going to leave it with this. And we'll do some stuff later to this side to break it up. Now I want to come over here to the inside of the L. I want to go every other block with these logs until I get so far, 1 through 3 logs in, or until there's a 3-block gap between this and the inner corner. So 3 again on this side, 2, 3, and then 4 there. All right. And I'm going to do the same thing. Bring these in here and those like that. And just like that. All right, over to this side. Same thing here. Up top and down below. Now we're gonna fill this gap with some windows, and you get to pick what color panes you want. I think I'm just gonna go with the plain white tinted. I think the whites look really nice with the birch and what I've got going on here, especially with that blue once the roof is in. I think this will look really nice. So we're just going to pull these in right there. I think I got everywhere. Yep. All right. Now I do want to have a little platform right here, but again, I'm not quite ready to work on that yet. I want to work on our bigger roof. Now you probably noticed these little logs that I put here, and they're just markers. Now I don't want this roof to wrap into an L. I don't quite like how that looks. Instead, I want to have two separate roofs with an open balcony right here, this square area that goes from here here. And I was just marking this off, but I think I'm actually going to keep that for now. It may go later, but for now I like it. So what I want to do is where we put this rim in, we're now going to cover it right on up. Sorry, but it's necessary, and trust me, you'll be glad that you put it in whenever you get to the inside and it's not ugly, it's not dirt or anything. So you're going to want that. And I'm just going to go along here until I get to here. I may overhang one block, but I'm not quite sure yet. So, not doing it yet. All right. Let me see here. Yes, okay. So we're gonna wanna do the same thing. Up one, over one, up one, one block. Let me grab this. And that, and that. Okay. Up one, in one, over, up, in. All right. And now I'm gonna do two in, I think, for this last one. How's that work? How's that look? That looks fine to me. All right, so let's come in here on the inside, and I'm just gonna bring it to this pillar. This may go away, but for now, I think right there's good. So on the inside L, bring it to this pillar and don't go past because you'll be breaking it, and it just is a waste of time. All right, so over, same design. Oh, forgot one. One more, and then the two. All right, very good. So this is our mainframe. Mainframe, it's like a computer thing. All right, we can bring it across to right up here. All right, now how do I want this to work? All right, I'm gonna break this. I'm gonna leave that one, and I'm gonna break this. Well, I mean, yeah, because this will be along here too, but for right now, I'm just gonna focus on over here, and I'm gonna do the same thing. Copy the design. I did not do that right. Don't do what I did. This goes up one. All right, there we go. All right, up one, over one, up one, over one, up two, over for a final time. This can bend. This is quite beefier, so I'm gonna do this. It can get some shape to the roof. I'm gonna add some slabs. Come on, slabs, where you at? There you are. Yeah, I like how that looks. Just like that. And then you're gonna wanna do the same thing. You're gonna wanna fill in your sides. Just like this. I find it easier to do the full box first and then go back and just place these on top so you're not trying to do the side like that, because it's really hard, especially if you're doing this in survival. This is a much faster way of doing it. Another amazing block that you could do this with that you probably don't see that often is brick, just plain old bricks. You could do the rim, because a lot of people think bricks are good in moderation. I agree with that. Bricks are a nice block if used correctly. And then you can use something else on the inside, you know, like a nice wood, whatever wood you're using for down there. All right, so I'm going to do the same thing on this side. I kind of have to do this one backwards because I have to figure out how it's going to work down here. But it's okay. Down one more. All right. Yeah, that's fine. And we're just like that. And even do that. Yeah, okay. That's fine with me. And bring them up. One up one. One up two. This weird shape thing. All right, so you've seen this. I'm gonna do the same thing on this side and on this, and then I'll come back once I have that done and we can work on the rest. All right guys, both roofs are in and they are looking absolutely fantastic. So what we want to do now is we want to fill in these giant holes that we have left open. So I'm gonna go in here, I'm gonna put it right there. So basically one block out and then just all the way up. And same on this side. You're probably going to want to place scaffolding in along here, you know, so you have room to work. The only difference being in the two sides is this is going to come straight down into this log, and this will come down behind. We can have a log here as well. Doesn't really matter. And this can actually go away. This is wrong. Don't watch my tutorials. That is wrong. This is right, and that's wrong. This is right. Okay. Much better. Yes. I actually am going to leave this here. I like it. It's gonna give a nice border to what's gonna be going in here next. Trust me. So up here, 1, 2, 3 in the middle, just everything else we're doing. We're gonna work in odd numbers. Odd numbers are the best for building in Minecraft. Trust me, I've been doing it for a long time. Okay. That looks nice. But can we do the same thing here with this? Even though this is a roof, work in a doorway into it. Obviously, there won't be a doorway out there, but there will be a doorway out to this little area because it will be patio style. So let's see what we can do here. I'm gonna fill in this with our normal, you know, style thing. This, just like so. Same over here. There. All right. About done with these for right now. So I'm gonna come back to those later. Let's grab these. Ah, I got exactly what I needed. And I need to grab. Get everything. All right, perfect. So fill this in. I'm gonna do the stone technique. I quite like this, makes it really easy. And then just go through, and this I did this on purpose. In, out, go through and randomize these, and leave yourself a door right here. Fine. Depth is everything, people. So I'm actually actually, why don't we just, instead of having a 2x2 door, we just kind of leave it open. What do you guys think? Windows? Like so, and then, you know, whatever. Oh, I don't like how that looks. What can we do there? Prismarine? Alright, then, let's detail this up. Give me a trapdoor right there. We will do the glass panes right in here. I don't like that there. Leave it open just like that. I like how that looks. What do you guys think? Trapdoor there as well. Yeah, that rounds it out really nicely. Okay. Oh, that looks awesome. Look at that right there, guys. Okay. Same thing here. Down. Up. I don't copy this exact design over onto the other side because it is going to be a little bit different. Obviously, it's not going to be a huge doorway right here. They're going to be something else. Let's go with this thing. And since we're short on time, just like so. Give me a full block of this. There we go. Where is I gonna put it? Over here. There we go. All right, just like that. Now what I wanna do is I wanna take grass blocks and I wanna fill this area with grass. It's gonna be a nice little garden area that we have right here on top of our roof. Awesome, just like this. This flattened out. This is another reason why we left this right here. Because we're going to add a fenced rim going around. Let me grab said fences from right here, from earlier. Let's put these in a couple places. I like them below the stairs in those places. Is that too much? No, I like that. And then bring it around here. Minus this one, we're gonna go up. And how's this look? No, I don't like that because it's got one thing on that one side, so you'd have to turn it a certain way, so I don't like that. We're gonna get to this later. Don't worry, not forgetting it. If you want, you can add, you know, a little pond and stuff in here. I'm not going to do that simply because there is room down here. What you probably have to do is just make it to where you have a small walkway through here. I'm not going to do that. I'm gonna try and confine this to where, you know, if you do an intro interior, just slab this out underneath this, and you'll be fine. So I'm just gonna add some bushes, some bone meal, things of this nature. Let's do this real quick. I can't find bone meal. Very good, just like that. And I'm gonna add a little path going from one door to the other. Let's get a shovel. Don't make it perfect either, because perfect paths are they're boring, honestly. They are. I said it. Okay. I'm gonna add a little bench to sit right here. Don't want it to be symmetrical, so I'm gonna put a little bench right there. And not one on this side. What we can put on this side, bushes. And there'll be more bushes going around, trust me. If it's a dashboard, we will learn this, but together, you all will. But if it's a dashboard, it's gonna have bushes. I can assure you of that. Torches. Don't want mobs spawning up here. They look quite nice right there, I think. Oh yeah, I really like that. That glow. Whew. Or you want to do some hidden lighting right in there. Oh, I forgot something. Nope, not this. Right there. Yeah, I actually think I like that better. Get rid of that. There'll be a floor in there. We'll do that later. Or we won't. But yeah, the point of this, I'm just gonna, we're not doing an interior in this video, but you can have an entire floor here, an entire floor here, and then a floor, two rooms here that just connect with this little outside area. And if you have elytra, you can shoot off from right there and it'll be all fun and dandy. So this place is looking really nice from this side. What we want to do now is get this looking good. So I spoke earlier that I wanted to have a bit of a column support, and I do want to do that right now. So if you just take these in line, three blocks, you know how we do it. Except we're not going to be putting in walls or anything right here. It's still going to be left outdoorsy. There's going to be a nice little garden area here later. Don't worry about that right now. Let's take some birch wood, smack it in here as a floor. And what we want to do essentially is add almost like a gazebo, but up here in the house. So how I want to do this, I think I want to add a log here. How do I like that? The main part's the roof, so let's do the roof first, actually, and we can bring that, tie it in together later. Probably just gonna bring that straight up, actually. Let me grab this and this. So delete that one stair on top of this final log. We want a full block. And I think we want to do this, bring it in, and then a stair just like that. On top of this log, bring it all the way up to this level. So from the floor up, if it's all flat down here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and then dark prismarine on top of it. Quite easy. All right. Actually, I'm changing my mind. Sorry. I want that to be the middle. So we're going to change this just like that. Okay. So instead of having a dark prismarine block right here, what you should do is do this and turn it just like so. So our prismarine block here still is just covered up. What we want to do now is we want to go up kind of in a cone shape. You can save on resources by deleting that. And I actually guess you don't need that either. Let's grab the slab. But you do need these. All right, up one more. Just like so. All right. And then we can bring it down. And this side, there, here. Nope. Stairs. And right there. Just like so. All right, I like that little thing right there. It's not too intrusive. I actually do want that. Give us fences of prismarine, please, Mojang. I really want them, because I really want to put like a fence here and on top. I think that would look awesome. Actually, you know what we can do? Instead of having that, we can do this. Never know the difference. All right, there we go. I like that. Just bring that around like that. Yeah, I like that. All right, awesome. And I'm actually going to slab it as well, I think. No, I'm not. But, ooh, we don't have fences of that kind, but we do have other fences. Got one in my inventory. What am I looking for? How does that look? You know, it's up to you guys. I'm not going to have it like that for this, but if you want it, feel free. I'm stupid. Should have just done it like that. There we go. All right. So now what we want to do is fix this little area. I want to leave it as kind of like a porch open area. So we're going to do this. How's that look? Nope, don't like that. Over one more. And then cover that up like that. Let's get this thing going on here. Just cover it up like that. So, boom. Easy. All right. Let's add these. So now it's a little porch area. All right, I quite like that. Should we do this? I'm not going to. You can if you want to. All right, guys. So now we've got a little nice porch gazebo area right there that basically gives this more of a shape. Gives it more shape. That's essentially the only thing that it does. All right, so on this side, I think I want to add a little porch. So I'm going to break this out. Sorry. Let's change this. Where's it at? There. To this. And we're going to bring these out right here. How do I want to support this? I think I'm going to... I just need to get birch wood. There we go. Just like so. Get your things going around. Then do something along the lines of this. Covering this up, it's fine. Really doesn't matter all too much. Still looks awesome. That's not how it's supposed to look. There we go. Yeah. And I'm going to change it to this. So it looks fine from that side as well. Awesome. And then let's take trapdoor. And let's cover those off right there. Awesome. Now we got a nice little opening right here. And let's see what we can do here. Can we do that? No, that looks awful. I'm actually going to go back, put these back in. Sorry. And we're just going to give it a little door. Should I do birch? No, because it'll be a birch door. There we go. Awesome, awesome. All right, I'm going to put a little torch right in here. Add some lighting. Awesome. Same on this side. This side, we're not doing a porch though. But now we have that extra little layer right here. And I'm actually going to go up and we're going to give it a little bit. Kind of the same thing we did right there. Let's see here. I want to have this block on me. And I need the slab as well. Right there. So how can I do this, guys?
In.
Okay, we want it like this. It's gonna be a cone shape. So this, like that. This one's not gonna be as much of a cone. It's gonna be more of like a swoop, kind of like a shop seller, like a shop overhang, like walking down like downtown of a small town. Now you know what the downtown of my small town looks like. Just like so. Let's go up. So it is still kind of cone-esque, but not as much. It's not going to have a point. It's more just going to have a flat top once we get up here. All right, and then just bring this up like so. Just like that. How's that look from this? Let's give it this. And that. I like it. Can I change anything? Make it like this color? No, I like it. All right. Now on these, let's bring these in just like we were doing earlier. Bring those two down. Going to bring in our stones and stuff that we were doing earlier again. You want to keep a constant theme throughout your whole build. Makes it look so much better. Just like so. There. Awesome. And I think what I want to do here, put the trapdoor in. Got torch. Wait. Let's go straight down, across like that, and then windows. Nope. Nope. Bingo. And then we want fences. Just like on the other side. So this is what these sides should look like. Alright. Yeah, so look at that. Look at that definition right there. On this side, it is kind of steampunk-esque, so I'm going to add a windmill. You know, need some form of energy. So let's really quickly pump this out because it's still going to be just the same as earlier. Here. Just like so. Let me remember how I did it. Bring this over here on this level. And then it went across like that. And here. Why not? Let's put these stones in really quick. And like that. Cobble. Alright. Glass panes. Awesome. Just like that. Glows. Now let's get this windmill in. Alright, I'm gonna go with, I don't want it to stand out too much, so I'm gonna go with light gray wool instead of white. You can do white if you want. I'm just going to get us a nice, simple little shape, just like so. Up 3, over 1, up 2, over 1. And we're going to do the same thing, up 3, except it's rotated down. So you're going to go down 1, over 2, and then down 1. We're going to leave that just like that. We're not going to add the third one so that it's not touching the floor. Or should we just have it be smaller? Yeah, that's better. 2-2-1 is much better. Because then we can complete it still and won't touch the floor. Now in real life, these are much higher, I know, off the ground for more wind. But guess what? This is Minecraft, idiot. So yeah, there we go. You got some fences. I'm going to do that. Birch fence. Essentially, I want to do it where they connect right here. More support. And it should still not touch the ground. Oh. There we go. Looks awesome. Loving it. All right, so for now this is starting to look almost like a completed build, but from this angle, we've got a lot of stuff to put in here. So what we want to do, let's see, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, go up there. You can do the same here, and then 1, 2, 3. It's easy to do on the outside, so you don't have all of that distracting you, because it is going to be off-centered. Remember what we said, that's fine. Makes it look good. Now what we can do here is you can just do more of this, but for right here I'm not going to. For here, yeah, I think I will, just more of it like that. And I'm actually going to be adding a little bit of flower boxes out here on the outside in these areas to break up this repetitiveness, so don't worry about that. Let's go on ahead and put these in. Just like so. Misplace some blocks as usual, everybody. Alright. If you've made it this far in the video and you actually are building along, that's awesome. Tweet me pictures of your final build. I'd love to see them. I'd love to see if you did this with different block palettes. I want to see what you guys have come up with. So yeah, tweet them to dashlibplays on Twitter. There's a link to my Twitter page in the description. You don't have to follow me or anything. I just really want to see what you guys come up with. And if you're too afraid, like you don't have a gaming Twitter, you just have a personal Twitter, you don't want to post Minecraft photos, I get it, obviously. DM it to me on Discord. My personal Discord tag is also in the description, so feel free to add me, guys. Alright, here I think I'm going to add these going around like so. These little windows. Even though they're not going to be windows, because I'm filling them in. With stone. And then we'll do our whole randomizing thing that we enjoy doing. There we go. See if we can fly out of here. Come back around to this side. Yeah, that's looking nice. All right. Add that here. I want stone brick. There we go. Can't do anything here. I mean, I can do this, but I can't do a stair on that, because it's also here. I'm going to try and keep from doing stairs on this as well. So give me just normal cobblestone. To go there, here, that's what I want, and there, awesome, I'm liking it. Oh, one more, forgot one, we're not leaving you out, bud. Let's go here, up there, normal stone here, and, oh, nope, that's fine. All right, I like that. Let's add us some little flower boxes. I'm going to take some grass. Let's do it right here. So this middle one, right there. And I'm actually going to go up one. Yeah. And the easiest way to do this so that it doesn't jump out too far is just like so. Take some slabs, place them underneath. Just like that. And then we'll get some bone meal. Or I can just, nope, not that. Grab this. And let's grab a flower of blue orchid. Looks awesome. We'll grab a different one for over on this side. Right there. Right there. Underneath. On each side. Oh. Dang. Turn to dirt that fast. There we go. All right, flower boxes just like that. Nice little balcony area. This place is looking quite almost completed. I'm gonna do a few more finishing touches, get us a little garden here, and then I will show you guys our final product. All right, everybody, this is it. This is our very first build tutorial video on this channel completed. I hope you've enjoyed it. I've added just a few things here and there, you know, leaves, grass, pathways, you know, a little bit of water, And if you guys really want to, I can do a landscaping tutorial video, but that's not what this was. This was a how to build this house video. So if you guys want the rest of this stuff and more, hit the video. Let me know what you guys want, landscaping or another building. If so, what, you know, what style, what blocks you want me to use, you know, challenge me. But yeah, anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed this build. I really did. I'm probably going to be doing something like this here coming up, maybe on a survival series or survival server. Who knows? I want to see your pictures of stuff that you guys have sent in. I upload videos weekly. And if
that
you enjoyed,
I'm subscribe.
Peace.
Time.